Hello, my name is Jesus Medina, and I'm the creator of Care Method, which is a holistic approach to fitness and self-defense training. I'm also the owner of Seabreeze Fitness, which is located in Costa Mesa, California, which is where I'm now recording this. Today, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys one way to basically get your student familiar with proper combination and footwork sequences to control the distance, use leverage, position himself properly to use leverage, basically for economy of motion, stuff like that. Be fluid with all these strikes. All right. Before this, we already pre-drilled three punching, simple punching combinations. One of them was a jab, straight, and then hook, as you're kind of evading away. Another one was a jab, straight, coming out, coming in with the hook. All right, that's the third one. And then the other one was just a slip in any shot while you're throwing a straight and then side punching to throw that hook. So this is what it looks like. Straight to slip anything that's coming, boom, short little straight, bam. Side punching so you throw that hook, like that. All right, that's what it looks like. The other one was the and then the last one was just like that. Alright, so those are the three combinations overall that we pre-drilled. The sequences, there's two different ones, footwork sequences. It's all basically in and out, in and out. Alright, whether it was the 1-2 going forward, dropping, getting away, alright, that's control the distance, and then coming in, either diving in with the hook or going with the straight. Alright, doesn't matter, but that was the point. Alright, so whether it's a 1-2-3 going forward, controlling the distance, coming out, and then going in with an attack. So notice, and just keep going in and out. Stuff like that, going in and out. So, we pre-drilled three footwork sequences, three combination sequences. So now this is the challenge phase, where we basically challenge the student to try to apply them properly. Alright, we're going to try to put them in the real rhythm of battle, slowly but surely, little by little. Make him experience what his body's going to experience realistically in a real round or a real fight. That way they know how to defend themselves properly and they don't overexert themselves too early. Anyhow, so the main thing I told him is he needs to keep in mind the sequences of punching stuff is easy to enough. Like I said, we pre-drilled it. He's not a beginner. He's not an expert. He's barely even a novice. He barely reached 45 hours so far of total boxing training, a little bit of MMA, stuff like that. So with that in mind, you don't want to go too crazy on him. You want to gradually go up. That way he truly does learn this stuff, because you need to be a little bit methodical so that he can place all these things together. All right. So anyhow, I told him, have the combinations and the foot sequences on autopilot, since he already knows them. Now he just needs to find the path of least resistance to all this motion. Keep in mind, more than two shots at one time, and in and out, in and out. That's it. That's all he needs to keep in his mind, because everything else is pre-drilled already. It should be automatic for the most part. All right, and that's why I say you're going to take them up little by little. That way he doesn't get too panicked, and he gets familiar with the real rhythm of battle. Alright, so let's go ahead and get ready. By the way, what we're sleeping today. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and call some shots out. Sometimes I'm not going to call it, meaning placing targets, whether he hits it or not, doesn't matter. It's for him to experiment a little with stuff like that, with the momentum that he's creating. That way he's familiarizing himself with what he can possibly do with all these different variations that we're introducing him to. Alright, so here we go. We're going to start him off slow, little by little, work him up. So let's go with the 1-2 dive. Ready, go. Anyway, here or up here. So yeah, even if it's here, just go ahead and try it. I'm gonna trust you. I'll go away, and if you hit it, you hit it. If you don't, you don't. Here we go. 1-2 dive. There you go. 1-2 dive. Good. 1-2 dive. There you go. 1-2 dive. Good. Ready? 1-2. Good. 1-2. Spartan shove, anything else you want. Alright, so 1-2 Spartan shove, go. There you go. Now, hit me if you have to. If there's no target, go ahead, tap me. Here you go. Good. Alright, one more time. There you go, good. One more time. Good. 1-2 shove. There you go. 1-2 shove. Good. 1-2 shove. Good. There you go. Now you guys didn't see that angle. The GoPro probably got it, but he shoved right there. I went, he hit, initiated. 1-2. I'm gonna counter that. I try to counter it, and boom, and I hit myself like that and stubbed my shoulder. All right, that's why that shove is good, that Spartan shove. All right, if you don't do that, do it again. No, yeah, so see now, he has me wide open to do all kinds of stuff over here. That's why that Spartan shove is really good. Anyhow, here we go. 1-2, go. 1-2, dive. 1-2, dive. I said, sensing them up on you on purpose. 1-2, dive. 1-2, dive. There you go. 1-2, dive. Good. Go. Nice. Remember. Good. Go. Good. 2-3. All right. So short two. I'm gonna come in. Short two. Crunch over so you can throw that 1-3 first. All right. Here we go. Ready? One. What is it? Two go? No, I'll just say two hook.
Say 2-3.
Yeah. 2-3. Alright, here we go. Ready? 1-2-3, go. Good. 1-2-3. Good. 1-2 dive. Good. 2-3. Good. Nice. Good freaking angle. That would have freaking rocked somebody big time. You didn't even hit hard. 1. That's the proper angle. 1-2. Good. 1-2 dive. Good. 2-3. Good. 1-2 go. That's good. Now see what you're going to do. Do it again. 1-2 go. There you go. That was good. Confused him right there, but I wanted to see what he would do. You only limited to your creativity, and he actually did great. All right, here we go. 1-2. Good. 1-2, dive. Good, that was good. Even that slight little tip, you're still gonna be like, oh shit. You're still gonna intimidate him because you were accurate. 1-2, go. Sorry. 1-2, go. Now, so it's 1-2, get away, and then the go. And then everything else, yeah. So 1-2, what is it? 1-2, hook, 2. So there we go. 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 There you go. 1-2, go. Yeah, that was good. You were faster than me. That was good. 1-2, go. Good. 1-2, go. Good. 1. 1 dive. That was good. 1 dive. There you go. 1-2. 1-2, huh? Dive. Good, I missed that. I got stuck. 1. 1-2-3. Good, nice. 1-2-3. Good. 1-2, go. Good. 2-3. Good. 1. 1-2. Watch me.